Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Kempton Park here on Wednesday. It is February the 6th, 2019. Gonna look at the fifth race, the 4 o'clock from Kempton. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The fifth race, the 4 o'clock, it's the Matchbook Betting Podcast Handicap, Class 4 Handicap, going for a purse of $14,500. Race for 4-year-olds and upward rate 71 to 85. Field of 6 horses going 1,400 meters or 7 furlongs on the all-weather poly track. Top selection, I'm going to take the number 6 horse here, Enthar. I'm going to go 6-3-2 in the Tri-Cast Trifecta. 6-3-2 Tri-Cast Trifecta. Top selection, 6 horse, Enthar. 4-year gallant by Sepoy. Russ Orion gets leg up for Stuart Williams. The horse's most recent outing came the 10th of January at Chelmsford. 7 furlongs in a Class 5 handicap. The horse been second by a neck. It was his first off the break, first start since October. He ran well. He just missed at the end, but he had a great turn of foot. He's carrying a little less weight today here in this handicap, but I think he should really do well here. Before that here at Kempton, 7 furlongs on Class 5 handicap, he's a course and distance winner. He broke his maiden that day by half a length. Quickened up nicely from the rail. It was an all-around decent effort. And then before that, a month earlier at Linkfield, 7 furlongs on Class 5 novice. The horse finished third by 4.25 lengths. Had a little bit of a troubled trip, which cost him at the end. And then before that, he ran a Chepstow, 6 furlongs on good ground, August 18th the Class 4 maiden. He finished third by 4.75 lengths, and I don't think the grass was to his liking. Never got a real good piece of it, but that his last few have been very nicely run, his last three, and I think he has a good poster here to win, and I think he could run a big one, so I'll take him here. So to recap my selections for the fifth, the 4 o'clock from Kempton, gonna take the 6 horse Enthar, gonna go 6-3-2 in the Tri-Cast Trifecta. So good luck to all, please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Good luck, everybody.